for four with 4 points. But Ejim being their best rebounder, the leader of this team, DeAndre Kane, the point guard, who's sparked them to the lead here in the second half. Arguably the two best players are gone for the Cyclones.